we had a tough weekend, and the game plan the whole time is, you know, just stick with our approach, stick with what we do, because it's been working before that. And we just wanted to flush it and come back out here against a really good team that we've played a lot of games against and have a tough competitive series with. And, you know, the focus was just put that behind us and keep coming out and just keep playing our best baseball. And I think that's what we did tonight. You know, it was 5-0, and I don't think anybody blinked an eye. We just acted like, hey, it's a new ball game. Let's play ball.
I think after we got behind early on in the game, we made a really good team effort to make some adjustments and push forward. And that was a really good team win going into the weekend. We haven't won a game like that in a long time. That was just emotional, gritty, and just able to get the job done as a full team. This club's gritty, man. I mean, no matter what happens in the games previous, we always respond and we always go come to the park with a new mindset in hand. And we just try to get it done no matter what's going on in previous games. We come and we just do our thing and we stick to our approach and our plan, and we pitched it well tonight, and we got the big hit at the end of the game, and that's what matters.
It's been a few times this year, you know, I'm coming in and it's to get out of an inning, and I get out of the inning and then it's going good and we kind of just keep rolling. So I just do my best to stay locked in for as long as I can. Once I got dialed back in, man, I felt like I had really good stuff, and my defense was making plays all night. Oh my gosh, yeah, no, he came up to the plate, and I just had a good feeling that he was going to do that. And man, off the bat, that might be one of the furthest balls I've ever seen hit here.
Yeah, I knew that he was going to try to get ahead with the breaker, and he missed a couple times. He did that in my at bat before when I hit a single off of him. So I knew once I got ahead in the count that he might give me a chance to get a fastball. I was just looking for something up in the zone. When I got ahead in the count, like I said, I was just looking for a heater. He gave me one. I got to get a swing on it.